शिक्षा YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और नए अपडेट्स के लिए बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करें।
Is going to speak about my college. Perfecting the tools for tomorrow's education is the motto of our college. Our college was established in the year 1999 and it is located in Patia, Bhubaneswar in Odisha. Our college is affiliated to Deputy Rourkela and approved by All Indian Council of Technical Education. The chairman of our college is Engineer Prabhat Ranjan Malik and the principal of our college is Dr. Sukrit Kumar Mohanty. We have a very green and safe environment with Wi-Fi facilities all over. We have syndicate bank in our campus and they also provide us with ATM facilities. Talking about the library, then we have separate building for library and canteen is just located nearby it, where varieties of foods are available for us. And the uniform for students are formal shirt and pants for boys and salwar kameez for girls with dark and light blue shade. Our college follows a very strict code of rules and regulation. If we do not follow those rules, then severe actions are taken. ID cards are mandatory in the campus and we must have 75% of attendance to be eligible for writing our exams. Every year in between month of Feb and March, we have cultural activities, technical fest, fresher and farewell parties, annual days, etc. And apart from these, our college also take part in various sports tournaments. Our security is ensured by the college by providing us with CCTV cameras in every corner of the college, and the gate is guarded by about 2 to 3 guards each available in each gate. And ragging is very common in engineering colleges, but our college does not support ragging. Our campus is anti-ragging campus, and severe punishments are given for those who break these rules. And let's see what are the pros and cons of our college. Then pros of our college is that our college is situated right in the middle of this city. So basic facilities or luxurious facilities, we can say, like a hospital, various big malls like Pantaloons, Reliance Trends, Big Bazaar, bus stand, railway station, big restaurant, small restaurants, all are available near it. And according to me, the con would be that it is lacking behind in the field of advertisement. From now, my teammate will continue. Thank you.
Thank you, Sneha. I am Shiksha Srivastava, BTEC final year student of College of Engineering, Bhubaneswar. I am going to tell you about the classroom of our college. Let's get inside the classroom. Yeah, easy to not, but comfortable for sitting. In all the classrooms, cameras are present. The significant difference of all the classes is the desk and the bench are in the proper way. The classes are going on from 10 to 5. ये काफी होता है notes complete करने के लिए for the teachers and for the exam preparation. The method that teachers are using is easy to understand. We have more theory classes than practical, but the practical is also important. The most important thing is attendance. In our college, the attendance ability is 75%. If the student not having 75%, they are not allowed to give the exam. The college provides with various seminars held every month for beneficial for us. They are also providing PPT classes, guest lectures given to us, which are also important for our future. Let's hear the feedback of our students.
Classes usually starts at 10, we arrive at 9:30 and then we have our breakfast in canteen and then we come back to classes. After 3 hours of classes, we have our break and then we hang out in the canteen or in the ground and then we come back and do our classes. That's how normal day goes in the college. First year, it was different. We met a lot of new people, a new environment, and we had fun. Yes, right. We have a lot of fun. We had parties, we have tech fest, we had events, we had sports. There are different schools arranged in our college, like inter competitions and intra competitions, and it was a good experience.
Most of the time of my college and the classes, attending lectures, because that lectures helped me a lot during my semester examinations. After that lectures got over, or after 3 hours of lecture, I went to canteen for refreshment. And canteen also provides a good atmosphere. There we can use Wi-Fi, and that is a very good thing. And after canteen, I went to my house, and then I go and sleep for some time. And I also used to work in the evening. After that, I just memorize the things I heard during lectures. That's all about my college. Thank you.
I am Dr. Rahan. I'm studying in College of Engineering, Bhubaneswar. I joined through lateral entry in 2017. Then I got all these facilities good here in CEB. And all the faculties are good and helping in nature. Friendly environment and all friends are helpful.
Hey Dylan, this is Aishwarya and I belong to College of Engineering, Bhubaneswar. I got selected in this college via JEE mains and I'm very happy because the faculties here are friendly and motivating in nature. They support us at each and every situation. They also guide us for entrance exams like where to take coaching, which book to prefer, like that. The training and placement cell is also very encouraging. Apart from studies, they also provide extracurricular activities such as various competitions, tech fest, annual functions, etc. And I am for sure that I am going to miss this college after my graduation because I am emotionally attached to the people and faculties I have made here. Thank you.